Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to find the integral in here. The first thing, we need to find the limit. So I will set up a approach to positive infinity. And then we have the integral from number 4 to 8. Next, we need to use about integration by substitution. So I will put about u equals to f and s. Later that, we need to do first derivative for the both sides. Next, we can change the bounds. When s equals to number 4, so we put number 4 go in here, so u equals to ln number 4. When s equals to 8, we put the value of 8 go in here, so u equals to ln 8. So number 4, that is about ln number 4. 8. That is ln 8. This one will change for u. The s over s will change into the u. Next, we have u to the power of negative number 3. Because we have the formula in here. So, the next one, we have the second formula. So, we put negative number 3 go in here. So, we put this one go in here. Negative number 3 plus 1. We have negative number 2. So in this one, we have u to the power of negative number 2 over negative number 2. And now we can put the bounds from ln number 4 to ln 8. So we put this one go in here. That is about u. And negative go in here. So this one, that is about 1 over ln 8 to the power of number 2. When 8 approaches to positive infinity, this one will go to positive infinity, number 1 divided by positive infinity, you got number 0. So we have the final answer in here. And this is about convergent because we got the exact value in here.